Today we're in Epcot. We're early. We ran here all the way from our hotel to make road drop. And we're gonna go to the Ratatouille ride first. We got early entry because we stayed at the hotel. First stop, we made it to the Ratatouille ride. So this ride is new. This ride is usually in France, but they brought it over here. And now it's in France, Epcot. We made it in super early. And there's already a crazy line. It's just like the cartoon. This is inside, but we're outside.
You will enjoy. Remember, food always comes to those who love to cook, but not to those who are in it together.
Watch a little bit.
The chef Daddy is waiting for you. This way.
Yes, what you here? Huh? Put on my idea. I'll go back. No. A simple moment.
This is what we got. We got this cheese thing, this thing, creme brulee.
Oh dude, this baguette would be perfect for photos.
Baguette. So today is the Festival of the Arts, and everywhere you go, there's tiny little booths like this. And there's art places like this where you can take photos of. Today we're gonna attempt to drink around the world. That means we're gonna get a drink from every single country. Crazy. Every land has special menu items that you can't get any other time. Exclusive. Like $60 worth of food right here.
Okay, so what is this?
$60?
Yeah, it was $60. What is this?
No way. The arancini.
And then that's the ravioli.
Ravioli.
And then this is the,
donuts.
Donuts. Again, balancini.
It tastes even better drinking out of a box.
all just traded for this pin. Limited to 300 only.
I didn't even get it. Got a Mulan coin.
Deconstructed E-Lime Pie. Constructed again.
But no more.
This is the last drink. You drank everything around the world. Oh my god, super good.
Wait, I gotta take a picture of this.
Oh, you say you're dead.
What is this called? Gaga. How do you say it? Fancy chicken. It comes with a side of ginger and seaweed. This thing looks like there's a bunch of carrots.
I think it's called kushiyage, and this is
kushiyage.
Kushiyage.
Ooh, and the yum yum sauce. Ooh, I've only heard good things about yum yum sauce. So
we got pistachio cake,
beef Wellington. It's tiny.
Beef Wellington.
Also, but at least we saw the big piece that they cut it off.
Also, it's super hard to make
and
this.
And this is the pistachio cake.
Last ride of the night, Spaceship Earth.
That was our night at Epcot.
Yeah,
we did so much. We drank and ate so much.
Oh my god.
Jam-packed day.
And like $200 worth of food.
We spent like $200 worth of food and drinks. And we basically ate everything and drank everything around the world.